We offer food here that no one else does. I would describe it as New Mexican food. We're real tight with the athletic department for all the famous athletes that's come through here. And I feel we're a really big part of Manhattan. You know, it's a special place. Well, you know, we have gas stoves and they're pretty high powered. We do a lot of sauteing and then we turn the gas down to simmer. As a cooking mechanism, we could never survive without gas. Life without oil and gas is life without Coco Bolos.